Hi, welcome to the HVACDirect.com video education series. My name is Dan, and in this video, we'll be discussing system tonnage. An air conditioner provides cooling for a home by removing heat from the air. This heat is measured in BTUs, British Thermal Units. One BTU is the amount of energy necessary to change the temperature of a pound of water 1 degree. If you see an air conditioner with 12,000 BTUs of cooling power, it means it can remove 12,000 BTUs of heat from a space over an hour. An air conditioner that removes this much heat is a 1-ton AC. Each additional ton equals another 12,000 BTUs per hour. In other words, a 10-ton air conditioning unit removes 120,000 BTUs per hour. When looking for a new AC unit, you will want to replace the old unit with a new unit that is the same size. When determining the size you currently have, the number to remember is 12,000 BTUs, or more simply, 12. If 12,000 BTUs is equal to 1 ton of AC, then 18,000 is equal to 1.5 tons, and 24,000 is equal to 2 tons, and so on. To locate your current size, look at the model number located on the data plate stamped on the actual side of the outdoor condenser. There should be a number divisible by 12. It should start at 18 and not be more than 60 for residential AC units. 18 to equal 1.5 tons and 60 to equal 5 tons of cooling. If you are unable to find your model number or unsure if you're reading it correctly, you can click on our sizing guide located at the top of the page. Here you can fill in some basic information and we can help you calculate the proper size.